Do you know one of your mind's functions is to discriminate, to judge? In order to preserve yourself physically and mentally, your mind has a mechanism called intellect. It will constantly judge the situation you are in and discriminate what is ideal for you. In other words, to keep you surviving physically and psychologically. It is an excellent function of your mind. If you want to interact with the physical world, the sharper your mind is, the better you can handle situations.